looked up my husband online. I just didn't feel a need to, because everything that I need to know, he was sharing with me, right? Everything that we thought I need to know, he was telling me.
So you didn't have a conversation with yourself or talking to your friends or thinking about what it's like, what it would be like to marry a prince who is Harry, who you had fallen in love with, and what it would mean to be a part of that family. If you didn't give it a lot of thought.
No, we thought about what we thought it might be.
Yeah, which is, that's what I'm
trying to do. Yeah, and I didn't fully understand what the job was, mm-hmm. right? What does it mean to be a working royal? What do you do? What does that mean? Me and I were very aligned on all of our cause-driven work. Mm-hmm. That was part of our initial connection. And what we talked about in the beginning of our courtship. But I think there was no way to understand what the day-to-day was going to be like.
Yeah.
And it's so different because I didn't romanticize any element of it, but I think as Americans especially, what you know about the royals is what you read in fairy tales.
Right.
What you think is what you know about the royals, right? So it's easy to have an image of it that is so far.